The Spits were in Plymouth Friday night. Easy now, boys. Easy there. Jack Campbell in goal for Windsor. Scott Wedgwood for the Whalers. And Jack was the story of the first with 11 saves. Robbie Cesarnik makes it 1-0 Plymouth. And Wedgwood kept it that way after 20 minutes. Richard Rakel makes it 2-0 midway through the second. But the Spits cut the lead 90 seconds later on Tom Kuhnhackl's 11th. Mm-hmm. 2-1 Plymouth after two periods. Spits press late, but can't beat Wedgwood. The Whalers take it 2-1.